tracks.
Nick, how are you today? Hello, everyone. Good afternoon and happy Sunday. Just getting everything situated in regard to it. All right, Nick. Just making sure all my comms are up. Man, I forgot to turn on my Twitch or on my Discord where everyone's flying on it out of. That's kind of strange here. Oh, good. Good for you, Nick. That's excellent. Let me make sure I have Discord open. All right, we're set there. And I have to get...
Mr. Grant, hello, good afternoon, speedboat. Vatstar 98, what's your request to effect runs to Nassau?
Vatstar 98, clearance across standby. November 1, 9, Victor Sierra, contact targeted.
Well, as you can hear, it's kind of busy.
Vatstar 66 Mike, contact tower, or correction, monitor targeted.
Monitor tower, 66 Mike,
thank you. Golf Tango Tango Bravo uniform, monitor.
All right. You'll be doing really good then, Nick. One step closer.
Monitor tower good.
Over the tower, great job, yeah. Crunch, I just passed the ready to taxi with information.
Alright, just...
Alpha 4, thank you, Jeff.
Alright, let's just get this situated here. Oh shoot, I forgot what was the other one. Where's my flight planned? Let me bring it over here a little bit more.
Delta 860, current time request standby. Expect heavy delay.
Okay. 4 miles ground, Bravo Uniform Delta 622 requesting IFR clearance to Nassau.
Clearance request, Bravo Uniform Delta 622, clearance request standby. Expect delay. Tower room 8181, advise, ready to copy.
Ready, Tower 181.
Have an amendment to your route clear to Nassau Airport via radar.
All right, Nick. Well, today is Vatstar's 6-year anniversary. And those who do not know, and regarding Vatstar, it is together with VATSIM, that's where you get your P ratings. Let me close this because for some reason it's giving me an error. So as you can see, it is packed, and just down over here at just south of RSW, you have additional people flying. And there are people flying VFR today and also IFR, but as you can see here.
Exists some demand to call sign with simple for selection.
There's a few demands for rec-
so we'll just bring that down. So the ground is there. Let me see if. And let's just get everything situated because there is a delay. And there's going to be a delay. As you can see, there is a lot of delays today. ZB Victor. Z Bravo Victor. So this goes over here. And we're just going to wait. Mr. Polite, how are you, sir? Do we have us here? We are fully staffed for Miami. As you can see, Vatstar and VATSIM are together, so they're doing this huge event all the way to the Bahamas. Miami Center, thank you so much, and also the crew ARTC out of the Bahamas also for providing and doing this 6-year anniversary for Vatstar. It is. He is. And there is a delay. Menu. Everything is on there. Traffic. And this. All right. Just trying to get everything. Let's see what happens here. No, I'm going in a Moody. And you can. Look at this.
Direct Sierra Kilo India Papa Sierra. Direct Ray J, that's
G9's for you. How are you? I didn't even, you know what? I didn't even see it. I didn't see that. I'm sorry. How are you today, sir? This is the Mooney. As you can see, everyone here is waiting. It is truly packed. Doing very well. We're going to do the 6-year anniversary. And as you can see, this place is hopping today. Wow, this. Let me see if I can get in here. Ground to member 7 Delta Romeo. I'd like to be added on the list, sir. I know you're very busy. Thank you, sir.
Charles here, Alpha Hotel Delta Contact Tower, or Christian Monitor Tower. Good
day. All right, we're in there. I know he's very busy, but we are on the list. So we will take care of that. I don't have Steve's number. Oh, a joke. Oh, I was going to say. Well, since we're... So again, with you in the box, yes. As you guys can see, this place is... You can see right here, 12 o'clock, straight down. A lot of people are flying out of just southern from here. I wonder if I can get closer. We can see what it looks like. Let me see. I don't think I can go. It is a huge event today, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see, straight ahead. And just here alone, it is packed. So we are just standing by until they give us our clearance. VFR. I already did a flight plan. So again, how you been doing today, sir? This is not my traditional Bonanza, but we're going to fly the Mooney today. I've only flown it twice, I believe. Yeah, twice. And we're going to try it again for this event.
You're way ahead, Mr. Ed. I'm barely halfway through the peninsula here.
Dock 2 Hotel.
What are you flying?
The Mooney.
Ooh. I haven't even left.
We're both in the Moonies.
Okay. I'm flying the C97 because why not? Give the controllers a hard time.
I forgot I'm so high that I don't even have to talk to my AMBA coach.
Yeah, right now you don't gotta try too hard, they're having a hard time.
Unfortunately.
Well, I haven't left yet, they still have me on hold.
This feels so odd. I have an American jet flying underneath me.
I haven't left yet, Jose or Ed. They still have me on hold.
Still have you on hold on the ground?
Yes.
Oh, man.
There's a lot of people asking for IFR, so... clearance on request.
Oh, you got IFR?
No, I have VFR, but... I'm still holding. I'm meeting this instant Atkins meal. It's horrible. It takes really quick. But the tray isn't even level. It's just kind of thrown together. It looks like.
Up, I was like, let's get that clearance.
Well, I am on the Vatstar Discord today. There's probably good of 50 of us flying today or more.
I better get my oxygen on before I start blacking out. I forgot last time.
I regret that snack. Is it that bad? Sogan, is it that bad?
Golf Juliet Foxtrot, follow a A320 Tirum. He's a left to right golf.
Alright, Golf Juliet Foxtrot 2-4, we'll follow A320 Max 4-23.
4 miles Grand, good evening. Taxi to parking via Foxtrot Golf 2. Have a good day.
Foxtrot Golf 2, Southwest 2823.
It was like two. Fine, I have a feeling the person who got it would be closer to five or still. God, they're.
Continue texting and monitoring tower. Thank you for the ATC, Vatstar 516.
Jesus, Lord, it's gonna be. The 5/4 size piece of chicken was good, though. I bet it was. We're just waiting. We are waiting for this. And let's see what happens here so we can get out of here. X-Plane 11.
Alright, aircraft calling for clearance. Give me 1 minute. Just call me again in like 30 seconds. Southwest ground, tag 543. Tag 543, go ahead. Tag 543, what's the estimate wait time for our VFR?
I'm just listening to the center and approach. Miami, just trying to navigate
VFR?
All these aircrafts going east.
Yeah, we're VFR to the east, 543. Would you like flight following? Thanks, flight following, 543.
Here comes the money!
Here we go, money talk!
Here comes the money! Money!
Fresno J, welcome to the stream, sir. We are here at RSW and this Vatstar, 6-year Vatstar event, as you can see. Should bug the clearance guy again to. No, I don't know if you heard him or not. You just installed the this into P3D yesterday? Wow. Yeah, this is True Earth. As you can see, look at all the planes here. And look at all the planes over there at 12 o'clock. Leaving out. Everyone's going to the Bahamas. And Miami Center approach and the Bahamas ARTC is packed for this huge event from Vatstar and Vatsum together for their six-year anniversary. Oh, X-Plane 11. Yeah, he does sound pissed, Sogan. You heard him? Don't call me again. So,
ground citation 40296 on the ground. Where's the pickup IFR to Denton?
40296, clearance request inbound.
Roger, standing by for 40296.
Being on airlines 7412, advised, ready to cut.
Wow, I can't believe 128.7. Let me just change this over here. 750.
412 clear to Nassau by the radar vectors Aver. Correction, clear to Nassau, radar vectors Aver, then as filed. Maintain 4000.
Yeah, let me just take this off because no use of me.
This time I am using autopilot, David.
Oh, that's good.
I don't feel like I'm flying for an hour and a half in a straight line.
It is.
That's what happens when I do my flights.
I am over the ocean.
Yeah, it does sound like a whole bunch of Fresno.
November 540 Bravo Sierra. Roger, that clinches on request.
This is what's on right now.
Fort Myers ground to fall off. Delta Foxtrot Oxer 420.
Sounds like Jax, Miami, approach.
Expect a bit of a delay, sorry. American 329er, advisory.
And he's going in order. Been working on the laptop today, getting it ready to become the stream PC, so more power to Sim. I mean, the computer you use now for your stream looks amazing to me, but I understand regarding getting something. Right now I'm at 34 FPS, but I have Discord. I have Discord open, music, Streamlabs. I have everything open. If it starts shutting down, I might have to shut something down so my FPS doesn't. So, and he can see that. G Nice for You says, gotta figure an event like this to withdraw a broad spectrum of pilots. Do you agree? I decided to return my laptop. I already have a tablet on the way to replace it. Oh, good. So, wow, this is clearance on request, guys. And there's a whole bunch of guys over here. I have a lot of sentimental value in that laptop, but I can't justify restoring it and upgrading. Yeah, I mean, but you know, you can use it for something else, can't you? Can you use it for something else? Sogan? Sorry guys for the delay, but can't do nothing about it when you're doing an event. When you have all of this and all of that at 12 o'clock. Look at that. Look what's in the sky. Look at that.
I'm barely approaching Fort Lauderdale, Ed.
Delta 860, clear to Atlanta International Airport via the Seashell 6 departure, Lakeland transition, then it's filed.
True Earth doesn't look bad, does it, guys?
You can expect flight level 380, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency, 119.75.
The main issue was to purchase to fill a role. Yeah, gotcha, Sogan. I have been a single PC streaming setup, works fine for X-Wing, but P3 allows a little bit extra power that isn't being used to stream to speed up the sim and smooth. Alright, Fresno, that makes sense.
Vatstar 248, ready to taxi.
Vatstar 248, runway with 24, taxi by Alpha.
Taxi by Alpha, runway 24.
And.
Ground, Airport 141, this is a request.
Airport 141, say request.
If you request departure southwest, have information. Just a moment. Golf. Have information, Golf.
Yeah, it looks like. That looks like a jet. A military jet right here. Yeah, it is.
Can you repeat? Airport 141.
Squawk 1114. Maintain VFR at below 2,500 advised.
Wow, someone's going to use a. I like to restore it when money isn't tight, but the problem is money is always tight, yeah. Plus I have the ridiculous sitting idle unless I'm gaming, so I figure why not. That's correct.
588 Victor Alpha, you keep keying up your mic, I don't know if you're doing that on purpose or not, but if you've been blocked or you're blocking other people, just make sure.
F-35.
Grand Vista 98 for the default taxi, runway 24.
Vista 98, runway 24, taxi by a Golf.
Unbelievable.
Okay, via Golf and Fox,
so we're anticipating that he's going to give us. He's going to give us Alpha to 24.
November 588 Victor Alpha, you keep keying up your mic. I don't know if you're doing that. Are you trying to contact me or not? Only key up once, please.
Ground TBN 365 Sierra Papa, ready for taxi.
TBN 365 Sierra Papa, runway 24, taxi by Alpha.
24 by Alpha, that's your Papa.
That's our 248, hold short of Alpha 7.
Hold short of Alpha 7, that's our 248.
FedEx 543, monitor target A.
There's the traffic.
4 by
Bravo Uniform Delta 622, advise, ready to copy.
Bravo Uniform Delta 622, ready to copy.
Ready for Delta 622, thanks for the start for the way, clear to Nassau Airport via radar vectors.
We should be next here pretty soon, guys, hopefully. We should be next. Let's see what happens.
Clear to Nassau detectors. The ABER then is filed. Maintain 4,000. Expect flight level 410. Departure frequency 119.
And you can see all them. Some are taking airliners to the Bahamas.
Whoa, I got an American zooming by me out down here.
That's our 744. Clearance on request. Standby.
America 329 for taxi.
America 329, runway 24, taxi by Juliet.
You know what?
Traffic left or right on hotel.
We are here. Alpha 5. Alpha 5. Let me see something here.
Taxi to runway 24 via Alpha 5, Airport 131. Can you repeat Airport 131?
No, that wasn't for you, sorry, disregard.
Right, I'm gonna see if we can get something. See if they.
Bravo Uniform
I know, right? So good. Look at all everyone that's still waiting.
Runway 24 by Alpha, but 62.
That looks like a
365 your Papa, monitor targeted.
Monitor tower good day, Vatstar Papa.
Vatstar 248, monitor tower good day.
That's not 98, it's going to Monitor Tower 1 2 8 7 5. Bye bye.
Vatstar 248, monitor tower good day.
Monitor tower good day, tower 9 ground.
1420, monitor tower, good day.
Tower, American 1420, see you.
See you. Air France 966, clear to Paris, Charles de Gaulle, the something airport via radar vectors Lebel VOR, then it's filed to maintain 4000. You can expect flight level 3701.
We are still waiting.
Departure.
There's
departure
also
119.75, squawk 1167.
Yeah, it looks like it's just more. As you can see, this plane that's there. Yeah, they all work. That's pretty good. Everything still works. He parked in front of me. Look at this. Kenny, how are you, sir? Mr. Polite, you're going to be waiting for a little bit. You're in the site. Oh, you're the one in front of me. I'm still waiting. It's been 35 minutes.
Okay, just a reminder, everyone. If you do go AFK, you have to request permission from the controller before you go AFK. And please make sure you listen up to your call sign. It's busy, so the controller's getting a little bit frustrated.
I'm still on the ground.
I'm just giving a general notice. It's fine.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Hi, with Scotsman. How are you today? We're just sitting and wait.
Flight 141, monitor tower, good day.
Airport 141, monitor tower.
American 329, monitor tower, good day.
He's,
Right, from Delta 622, monitor tower, good day.
Monitor tower for 543.
Ed, did you hear me? I'm still on the ground. Thank you, Kenny, for giving our a shout out. I really do appreciate it.
Bravo uniform Delta 6622, monitor tower, good day.
Switching to tower, Bravo uniform Delta 622, thanks for your help.
Problem Bahamas 7721, I have an amendment to your route, advisory is copy.
Looks like there's still like 35, 40 airplanes on the ground at
KRSW. Clear to Nassau airport.
Yeah, I'm still on the ground. Yep. You hear me, Jose?
4000, you can expect flight level 350, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 119.75, squawk 1130.
Jose?
You called him?
Yeah, I'm still on the ground. This is going to be, I mean, I put my clearance early. It's just all the IFRs are getting released.
You shouldn't even, if you're doing VFR, you shouldn't even have a clearance on.
No, they're making everyone hold. Clearance on the crest, put it on the list. If you call again, they put you down to the bottom.
Oh, crap. Maybe they're just spacing.
No, there is 40, 50 planes still holding here. Ground, you got covered if you were calling 7 Delta Romeo.
7 Delta Romeo, thank you. VFR, your VFR, sorry, squawk 1141 at 5 for taxi, maintain VFR at below 2500.
1141 at below 2500, and we're ready for taxi. Intersection departure, Alpha 7, if it's that possible.
Let me coordinate with tower, standby.
Alright. I am getting out of here, ladies and gentlemen.
Ground, this TBM 851, take bear information, go.
And let's just get over here.
Kilo Fox, X-ray echo.
Aircraft calling, standby, I need you to call me again in 10 seconds. Never send up to Romeo, the best I can give you is Alpha 6, can you take that?
Alpha 6 for 7 Delta Romeo, Wilco. Alpha 6 to Alpha, correction, Alpha 2 Alpha 6 for 7 Delta Romeo.
Aircraft calling for clearances, there are two of you, go ahead.
November 851, Tango Bravo.
Wow, it is so busy, guys.
November 851, Tango Bravo.
It looks like there is a...
Delta 860.
Unless this is just... Yep, that's what I thought, okay.
Delta 860, runway 24, taxi by Golf 2.
Here we go. Let me just get everything situated here because they got everything else up. 20-minute delay.
That's our 640. You have your clearance and positive copy.
Port Meyer, ground. Vatstar 640, ready to copy.
Vatstar 640, cleared to Nassau Airport by radar vectors Aver and Spiles. Maintain 4,000, you can expect 11,000 minutes after departure frequency. 119.75, squawk 1124.
I gotta do something different with this, the steering on this. Really, to tell you the truth. And you know what? He didn't give me a departure. He's so busy, he didn't give me a departure. Let me see.
Just a quick PSA to anyone that's waiting on a clearance. If I told you, like if I responded to you with clearance on request standby, don't call me again for clearance, because then it kind of resets you your position on the list, which just happened to this guy, so you kind of have to give him his clearance now if he's going to be waiting another 20 minutes. So just be aware of that. November 843, Victor Sierra, cleared to NASA.
At least we're getting out of here, guys.
He just told me he can't do flight following and send me off to Unicom.
It was that the reason why we were doing the event? So we can have ATC?
Yeah.
Going to Tower 7 Delta Romeo, thank you for the ATC. Good day.
I'd be, if it's, even if you're landing with everybody and it's with VFR, that's fine.
Yeah, I'll just see if I can, once I get closer to Nassau, I'll see if the center will take me.
You're only 40 minutes in. It's been a long time waiting here.
American 329, 4 Mile Tower, runway 24 line up and wait.
24 line up and wait, American 329.
Tower 7 Delta Romeo holding short 24 Alpha 6 intersection departure. All right, and it just verified departure frequency. I know ground's been very busy, sir.
Yeah, no problem. 119.75.
happening to you, Dave. That's what happens to me all the time when I was flying events with Ed. I would always be stuck on the ground and he's already landing.
Left crosswind departure, 2-4, clear for takeoff for 7 Delta Romeo. Taking off. Alpha 6 intersection departure, 2-4 for 7 Delta Romeo. All right, here we go, guys. Everything is on. Landing, strobes. And let's get out of here before it gets any worse. All right.
And I let you guys know that...
Mixture is filled rich.
Following anymore. Oop.
So that's because I wasn't paying attention. You saw that?
You might be...
All right, center line.
Just fly on Unicom and not have flight following. We'll see. Just follow the instructions of the controller.
All right. Here we go. Power is set. Everything's still in the green.
You can try and ask for it when you get to...
Traffic!
All right, gear up. And nothing above 2,500, guys. And we're going to use it all the way. Autopilot heading. Freedom! Freedom! Freedom!
Oh, freedom! That's a lot of water.
Freedom, Sam, welcome to the stream, sir.
I got one of those inflatable ones. Ah.
I need to turn off. 7 Delta Romeo is turning crosswind.
Thank you. Mark 329, the wind 250120, fly runway heading on 24, clear for takeoff.
Runway heading 24, clear for takeoff, Mark 329.
November 365, Sierra Papa, Fort Myers Tower, runway 24, line up 08, thanks.
And look how it is. How you been doing today, Sam? We are doing this.
7 Delta Romeo, contact departure 16.8, good day.
You advise 116.8? 126.8, thank you for the ATC. Have a good day. See ya.
No problem. See ya. Potential aircraft on this frequency. New departure frequency will be 126.8.
Yeah, they gave me another one. Sorry. All right, let's go in here. We're just departing out of RSW. We are due 2909 or 2. And we're climbing up. Oh, I want to take this out. Departure 7 Delta Romeo climbing out of 1600 to 2500. All right, climbing up to 5,500 VFR on course for 7 Delta Romeo. Man, you didn't take no... You didn't hold any punches there, Sam, did you? Congratulations. Doing well, just got my written endorsement for a ministry today. Golly. You didn't take any time for that, huh? Congratulations. You didn't wait for any time for that. I haven't even started reading. Sam, I haven't even started reading. How was it? You're going to have to tell me how it was. How was the test? You know?
Degrees,
Everything is still looking good in the green. EGGT is in the green. Just a little bit.
And Vatstar 98, can we just give me, for the direct, please, Alpha Bravo?
Yeah, we're shooting up there.
Alpha,
I will probably schedule the written in the next 2 to 3 weeks. Oh, okay, okay. Speaking of reading, I got through the team.
Alpha, Echo, Romeo.
Oh, really? I didn't know that, Sogan. Oh, you got the. I thought you took the test and passed it already. I was going to say, golly, you're really just making it out there. All right, we're clear direct.
Alpha, Bravo, Bravo, Echo, Romeo.
And as you.
Alpha, Bravo.
Look at all the planes at. At 12, my R 12 o'clock. Look at that. Just holding. Isn't that sick? That is just ridiculous how much. How everything is. We're at 119 across the ground. Everything is still looking good. We're going to, they're not going to give us flight following anyway. They're saying out of Fort Lauderdale, it is getting dropped off. So we are going to follow the Fort Lauderdale VOR and then up to the Zulu Bravo Victor VOR. Okay, we are still climbing. We're coming up to 5,000, still 2,992. As we are not using real world weather, because today in Florida it is thunderstorms. We did switch fuel tanks. We have another 400 to go here. I like the solid green bar. Yeah, did you see that, Sogan? Sam, I'm very happy. I'm happy for you. When I did, you're gonna have to let me know later on. Look at all the green bars over there just south of RSW. And where we just took off, look at that. Yeah, there, it looks like we're leveling out. We'll just double check to make sure we're not climbing above on that. Yep, there we go, 5,500, but. Your power went out before, G-Nice? Let me do something here.
American 1420, contact Miami Center.
Oh, Boeing Sky Pilot just came online.
3517,
American 1420, Sogan and G-Nice, you guys have to go over there, right? You guys are his mod.
135.17, American 3292. Vietnam 4712, contact Miami Center, 135.17.
Wow, look at all this freaking, all the planes in the sky.
Afternoon departure, Delta 860, with a level 4,000. Delta 860, Miami departure, at a contact, decline maintain 10,000. 10,000, Delta 860.
Let's just turn this, let's just do heading here. Because we're heading towards, Fort Lauderdale. And we can intersect it. We can intersect it down the road there. As we can see here.
Delta 860, proceed direct. Velocity resumes the departure. Direct velocity resumes the departure, Delta 860.
Not too bad, guys. Let me just read that. Yes, during the stream a little earlier. Okay. I got two monitors, bro. So good that it's something else. I can't believe how busy they add. I'm going through. Jax is on, which is, you know, just outside of Orlando. that doesn't help us out any. But there's approach 126. They handed me off to here before they gave me this frequency. They changed me to 126.800. The poor gentleman on the ground was by himself. There was no clearance delivery. So he was just getting torn up by himself. But he did an excellent job. Whoever it was, in fact, I need to write his name down. Nicholas. So you can leave. So you can leave a... nice to leave a nice go on to their ARTCC and leave them a good review, especially for this event today. But that's what we have out of here. We're level at 5,500, and as you can see here, look at the planes around us. Why, I wonder why it looks so dark. Custom done. Oh, it's 16. That's why. No, that's 22. I was going the wrong way. I was wondering why it looked so dark. We sat there and waited, huh?
Departure, but 16 at 4,000 feet.
But 622, 4 miles departure at contact, climb maintain
10,000.
Even at 5,500, look at all of this going on here. People still on the ground.
Departure, good day, airport 141. Airflight 141, 4 miles departure.
Dude is crazy. That's crazy.
Proceed on SUS, with air, altitude with air, airport 141. QM 365, Sierra Papa, proceed direct the Aber. Contact Miami Center 135.
We have a nice screenshot. We have a nice screenshot of that. Oh, what are we passing?
Left 180, but 62.
Vatstar 248, contact Miami Center 135.17.
135.17 for Delta, for Vatstar 248.
Oh, we're just going to keep up right here. Look at all the planes on traffic here. Now we got two solid green bars of username. Look at that. And that's one airport, RSW, where I came out of. And look at over there. It is getting eaten up alive. Well, want to welcome. I didn't even welcome everyone because I was trying to wait to get out, but welcome everyone to the stream. All right, just verifying we're not getting flight following all the way through, correct?
Nope, center is not accepting flight following at this time.
All right, going to Unicom. Thank you for the ATC, guys. Have a good day. See you.
And departure TBM 851, Tango Bravo 2000 to 4000, heading 190.
All right, center is not accepting, which is a little bit disappointing. But because the event was for us to have ATC, but thanks for those who came on board. I really do appreciate it. Three green bars, Sogan. Three green bars. Now let's just make sure that we're not going to... Right. We're going to be going into the Fort Lauderdale VOR and service to 4,000. And let me see if we're going to be hitting Bravo or anything just outside of that. No, we're not. No, we're not. 1,000, 2,000, and 4,000. All right. If we went over here on this side, we'll stay on this right here. So we'll be fine at 5,500. We'll remain outside of Class Bravo. And then let's squawk VFR like they told us. And the fuel's still looking good. Everything's still looking good in on the systems here on this beautiful Mooney that we have. And let's just find out what's going on over here. We have our buddy, ground, Miami, approach, Miami Center. There's only one center on today. That's why he's probably overwhelmed with all the IFR that came out. Tremendous amount of IFR work. As you can see, still from behind us. Look at all that traffic still. Isn't that crazy? That's just some crazy flying VFR flying today. And let's see if it captures her just a little bit so we can do the VOR. Yep, it'll capture her right here. EGT is on there. And there we go. We're going to capture it. Another reason I don't want to get VATSIM cert. Well, this is it. On this big event, I don't know. I thought there'd be a lot more people on, but on the debrief that we had today under VATSTAR, there were over 50 pilots in there, no matter what it is. P0, P1, P2, P3, whoever's P4. But you could have done today VFR or instrument rating. So, I mean, you could have filed for instrument. And I wanted to do VFR because this is true Earth. Look how beautiful this is. But for a huge event like we have here, I think, I mean, I don't know, but there's just, ATC is saturated. And I can hear in Discord, on the VATSTAR Discord, that they were dropping, looks like they're dropping all VFR flights from flight following. So, no, you don't need, as long as you have your P0, which means, what a P0 is, Sogan, is that you have to read the do's and don'ts of VATSIM. Once you go through there and you take a small test, as in you, and it's just about all the qualifications and everything that you're not supposed to do, just like when you do with anything else, and it's not hard. I mean, you can go through there. They go over, you know, monitor UNICOM 122.8, how to get to that. It goes through a small thing Once you do that, then you can fly on VATSIM. You don't have to have the P1, P2, P3, P4 ratings at all. So I have a P2 rating, which is an instrument. I had a everything changed when VATSIM changed from P1 to P4. Now they made it more realistic. Now you can fly your F-16 because I fly. Remember the plane that I showed you? Yeah, rule number one, you're not a real pilot that knows everything. Remember the plane that I showed you that I flew? I fly that on VATSIM. I fly that as I fly that one as Eagle One. And then I'll go and I'll put Eagle One and I'll put VFR or if I do instrument, but I haven't done that in a while. But I usually do VFR on that airplane. I think it's the F-16 that I showed you. And I'll ask for you know, 10,000 feet or something and unrestricted climb, and if they're not busy, they'll give you the unrestricted climb. But I haven't flown that plane in a while. There's a guy that we have that's here that he was talking to me in my ear because I was listening to the Discord. He flies the Viper with no problem on no problem whatsoever. So as you can see, all the airplanes coming into one area. So everyone's flying. Look at these group of flights. Look at everyone coming into here. And now clean it. You strap bags on the wings. It becomes an, oh yeah. I'm going to have to, I don't have, if I fly my F-16, I fly it on VATSIM. So, and I always fly it clean when I have flown it, but, what it gives you around, I think, flying it clean, it gives you around three hours of fuel, I believe, 3.5 hours of fuel, if I'm correct, before you have to refuel. But this is not bad. I'm still having problems with the, yeah, clean gives you around 7,000, but that leads up to around, I think, 3 or 3.5 hours if you're going over a certain Mach speed. I mean, if you're slowing it down, you're not burning that much, but three bags is 13. Okay. I'll have to fly with the bags. I have not. I've always flown it clean, and it's like around 3, but I'm going pretty quick. Usually my friend and I, and there's a couple of them have Vipers, so they'll go from Jacksonville. We'll fly to Jacksonville to either Miami or Key West. And that's a great flight. So that's not bad at all. Nice, Mooney. And this is True Earth coming out of here. And look at everyone just coming out of the airports out of here. I mean, I'm coming out of RSW. But as you can see, everyone is trying to avoid this Bravo airspace, so they're starting to lean. I mean, I'm following the VOR. I'm following the Fort Lauderdale VOR to Zulu Bravo Victor VOR, and then from Zulu Bravo Victor direct to Mike. Yep, not too bad. But yeah, I talked with Fly DC Jets. Apparently, the agreement with Air Force is clean. They'll follow FAA speed limits, but the moment they have anything strapped on the... Oh, I didn't know that. Really? So if they're clean, they have to follow all speed restrictions under 10,000 feet. If they have anything on, then they can... Whatever. Really good to know. Didn't know that at all, sir. This is true with the F-15, which I was able to find, so we assume it's the same with the Viper. Okay, perfect. Perfect. We're getting everyone. Again, there's Palm Beach International. This is where I started flying back in the days. That's where I used to live, which is coming out of there. But we have some planes coming through. But experience in DCS, trying to follow those speed restrictions, don't do it. It's sketchy. Do you have, Sogan, have you flown on VATSIM before? All right, let's just make sure we're still doing really good here. Everything is still in the green. 5,500 since we're heading east. We are just 28.9 miles from the VOR of Fort Lauderdale. The class Bravo is just on here. As you can see, the first is 4,000 to 7,000, which we'll be clearly away from. Right now, center is saturated with all of this flights that are coming out from this Vatstar event. And it looks like on Fort Lauderdale ground, there are a lot of airplanes on Fort Lauderdale ground here. Look at that. Look at all these flights. I'm not going to do it because I don't want to crash my airplane, my sim. But I wonder how many VAT and VATSPY. If anyone does have VATSPY or whatever, anything open, they can see how many airplanes are around. If you guys have a chance. If not, it's not a big deal, but I'm just curious. All right, so just a quick briefing here. We have a plane in front of us and a plane to the left. 16 and 15 below us. Some of them want to meet, but there's a number of reasons why I don't. I understand, Sogan. I was going to see if so one day we can fly together. So I can see you. If you connect to VATSIM, I can see you on there. But all right, we are getting close to just outskirts of Bravo. Again, like I was telling you, we are on Unicom because center is saturated with all this VFR and IFR, so they're accepting all the IFR. We're getting close to Class Charlie out of Fort Lauderdale, and it's 1,200 to 4,000, so we are doing very well because we're at 5,500. So we'll hit the VOR, and then after we go through that, we did fly a flight plan, legally, if you were going to fly a flight plan and going out to Bahamas, even if you were VFR, you would have to do a flight plan because you're coming out of here. Then we're going to hit the VOR. We're going to do the outbound of Fort Lauderdale's VOR, and then when we get closer, we'll do the inbound for the Zulu Bravo Victor VFR. We're still looking good on our fuel, 28, 32. We still haven't hit 30 minutes yet. So then I'll switch it to the left tank. Everything is still looking good in the green. EGT, cross check 2992. And we are enjoying this flight.
Sierra Hotel Romeo at 8,300 feet, 10 miles west of Fort Lauderdale, climbing to 9,500 feet.
And good afternoon, everyone. Mooney is 7 Delta Romeo. I'm just 20 miles to the northwest, inbound to the VOR of Fort Lauderdale, 5,500, then direct to Zulu Bravo Victor. So here we go. Let me see. What did I miss something? So again, if I could get an F-16, these sims, that isn't either bootleg or best garbage, the worst effort would be worth. Did I ever show you mine, Sogan? I don't know if it's... I mean, I bought it. It's... I think I... Didn't I show you what it looked like? You know what? Miami Center opened up. Give me 1 second. Let's see what happened if we can get flight following. I hit the wrong thing. Let's see what happens. I saw the pics you sent me. I'd have to see how it performs a run test. All right, one day, Sogan, when I can fly it and you're available, I'll do a test on it, okay? I mean, I don't know it probably is garbage. I don't know. But you're the only one that can advise. Because I don't fly it that often. So we're getting close here. We don't have any traffic in our way. I have to show it to you one day. Oh my God, Mr. Polite. Phil's still on the ground. Mr. Polite. Holy Jesus. I flew the 172 N mic for my check ride for my PPL. I had a G5000, G500 with a GTN 750. That's why you guys always see me flying a GTN 750. Because that's what I fly in the real world. So I just continuously use it. When I'm not flying, I can just use the sim for that. I feel so bad. Yeah, cool. So I did. Oh, good. Oh, they're running a ground. Hey, Captain Timothy, how are you, sir? Those who haven't followed Captain Timothy, a real world pilot. Real world captain, and we'll leave it as that. But there's his information for when he does stream. Please give him a follow. I really do appreciate it. He comes to the stream and gives his great information about real world flying, and I really do appreciate that, because you don't find too many people that would give information in regarding to flying and advice and everything. Again, and I'm saying he's a CFI. I'm just saying, in his experience, is great to hear a guy that's been flying for a long time and a captain that can go over things. And it really means a lot to me. So thank you again, Captain Timmy, for coming by. As we hear, we're coming up to Fort Lauderdale. Look at Fort Lauderdale. How many people are on the ground? Miami is saturated too. And look at all the airplanes. We're just coming out of the True Earth, and just to the left it would be Boca and then Palm Beach just straight ahead. But there is a lot of traffic still going on here. We're 5 miles from the VOR of Fort Lauderdale. We're coming across here. And we're doing 176 across the ground. And Miami Center is not talking, so we just leave them alone. We will leave them alone because they're so busy. And when we cross the ATIS, I'll see if I can get center for the Bahamas to pick us up for that. All right, guys, we are in Charlie. Well, we're not in Charlie, but we're coming across Fort Lauderdale. They have 1, 2, 3, 4 people on the ground there. Miami looks like they have a whole bunch. And I can't see anymore to the other side. But this is True Earth. I am flying the Mooney today. And you know what? I think I got to rewatch. I have to, when the stream ends, go back to see if I said Bonanza 7 Delta Romeo. I'm so used to saying Bonanza. And I'm in a Mooney today. All right, we're 5 seconds out to the VOR, and then we're going to hit the outbound leg of Fort Lauderdale VOR and head towards the Bahamas. Does that mean you're mooning us today? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's see how that outskirt right here is. It's like a little pie here. We're still doing good. We're not going to hit that Bravo airspace. We're still squawking VFR 22 on Unicom, and we're still doing good. But I put all this information, even though I was flying VFR, I put my VORs in my flight plan so they knew exactly where I was going, no matter what. I mean, in real life, I don't do a VFR flight plan. I do have it in my ForeFlight, and I plan it, but we're just making sure. Here's a shoreline. Look at this, guys. Does that look nice? No, it's not Microsoft 2020, but it's beautiful. It looks amazing. Phil, let me know when you've taken off. Phil's been on the ground for over an hour. Let's just go back in and check our... Everything's still in the green. Temperature, EGT. And we set the timer again for 30. And I got a lot of all right. Gina is Mr. Hang in there. I've heard a lot about DCS. I just haven't done it myself. I'm so used to just doing my X-plane and everything, so I've just been hanging on to that. Here we go. We're at X-Plane 11, True Earth, Fort Lauderdale to our right, and then Miami to our left. Tis doing a free to play thing for the next week. Good time to try. I just don't know all the military operations, Sogan. I don't know the military operations and the correct way and everything.
How is everybody doing on Unicom? Having a nice birthday for Vatstar.
So. And I bet you is.
Happy birthday.
So. I know it's probably rules. All right, we're 41 miles coming into the 41 miles. And our next... Let me see. Oh, there's an approach. There's center. Let me just get myself prepared here. 125, let's just get there. 1457, decimal 7. 700. We'll stay on that. Then, when we get to that, they're going to send us out to approach. Will be 121.0. And it doesn't look like... Well, that's the way we're going to do. I guess approach is going to be all the way down. All right, let me just go back to... Now is everything is going to be water, so I'll just go back inside here. This is a nice view right here before it gets to the seat. But no one knows all of them, but a lot of them are public. It is very different, but I can certainly walk you through the ones I know. All right, perfect. I would really do appreciate that. So as long as we have that set up, I'll have to take you up on that. I just haven't been flying too much of that and constantly flying the, you know, the GA planes so much. We are at, looks like we've been streaming over an hour, but hour and 24 minutes, but we actually were on the ground for a while in RSW with all the Vatstar event that we've been having. Sixth year anniversary for Vatstar, so it's really good to be in that. Just to be in that event and be part of Vatstar, and as the HR director for Vatstar, I welcome you guys aboard the 7 Delta Romeo stream, and we are streaming the live event for the 6-year anniversary for Vatstar. And I really do appreciate you guys coming. Usually I don't usually stream on Sundays, but this is a great event. As you can see, there's so many people. Just one question, what plane would you fly? So again, I wouldn't know. Maybe the F-16 again. I don't know what plane of choice it would be. G-Nice for yes, it's a bonus stream. It is a bonus stream because with work and everything else, I try to be limit on what I can do. If I don't have any time, if I don't have time for the family and everything else, then I try to do everything for them. So I go ahead and spend time with the boys. So, coming up to 29 miles from the VOR. Actually, what we could have done, let me see. Yep, it's capturing. Sky Vector. Let me see if I have it here. I really hope everyone's having a great Sunday. And what is this one? 16.7. If I really wanted to do it, I would turn off my GPS. You know, you leave it at heading. Oh, right here. A Let's see how far. No, we're close enough. Yep, we're on the right. There's our VOR right there. Direct to the VOR. Either way, whatever floats your boat, right? We can certainly do the Viper stuff. Well, we'll definitely look at that. Yeah, that'd be perfect. That'd be perfect. Just showing you something totally different, but we'll go back into our nav. All right, 176. We're still looking good on all of our travels. Everything's still doing, looking good in our instruments. And we're coming up to Bimini, just 23 miles. And when we get closer, I'm going to see if Center will pick us up here. Definitely will find out if Center can pick us up. If not, we'll stay with Unicom until we get closer, just outside of this VOR. But I believe once we pass this ATIS, I'm going to attempt. If you tell me I'm too far out, then we'll just wait. I'm getting a hottest though. If you don't have one, pretty important for. Oh no, I don't have that. I use the Thrustmaster, and then I use the. I don't know if you wonder why my Navigraph keeps on logging off. I have to show you. All right, so Sogan, have you seen the joystick I use and the setup that I use? I don't know if you have or not. If I've shown you, then I won't show it again. Phil, did you take off yet, Phil? Yeah, the cockpit is completely secondary to the HUD. I thought I saw you joik with a. Yep, that's what I have. I have the Thrustmaster. I could take it apart and make it, you know, just like a joystick, but I have it together, and then I have the radio stack. All right, we're 17 miles, guys. 17 miles for this flight. Not bad at all. Let's see who else is up here. One, two, five, 700 will be next. I don't have any liveries for this here, any of the airports out here. That was really good as Sam passed his for his written. My Lord, he's just getting right up on there. I know he's still not on the stream now, but my Lord, that's really good. Calling all pilots. There's a C1 controller practice center. Everyone's going to that other airport, but we are headed out to Mike Yankee November. And we're going to switch over. And I can't hear him.
NextJet 881, request higher.
Request higher.
NextJet 881, standby for handover.
Roger.
Now we'll just wait until we get a little closer.
Contact Nassau approach 121.0.
121.0, about 622, thanks for your help.
NextJet 881, contact Miami Center now, 135.60.
135.60, NextJet 881, and out of 12,000 through 16,000, there was moderate to severe turbulence there.
Thanks very much, sir. I would advise.
Oh, he must be using real world weather there. Oh, there were 8 miles, which should be crossing here. The ATIS line here, so. And you can see here how close we're getting to it. The left. Oh, I'm using the wrong. Still like the. These are all the views that you can use. Yep, everything still looks pretty good. 14 minutes, we got 15 more minutes before we switch tanks. Just coming across the, I have a Vastra Lifeship member I got with the intention of using it to get help learning ropes. I wanted to be able to bounce questions off of someone. G nice for you, you can, I mean, if I don't know it, I can definitely help you out. I have a lot of resources of all CFIs and everything else that can help you out. There's American Airlines on there, so I heard a plane calling Nassau Center, so we're just gonna give it a second. Chugley, how are you today, sir? We're just coming up to Bimini VOR. Uh-oh.
8 Mike Echo Zulu, negative.
Roger, 8 Mike Echo Zulu.
November 365, Sierra Papa, contact Nassau, approach 121.0.
21.0 for 5 Sierra Papa, LC.
Center, good afternoon, Mini 7 Delta Romeo. I'm 1 mile just west of the Bimini VOR.
Mini 7 Delta Romeo, Nassau Center, squawk 4461.
4461 for 7 Delta Romeo.
Nassau Center, Skycraft 892, set of 200 for 180.
All right, here we go.
892, Nassau Center, good afternoon. The center maintains 1-12,000. Nassau Center, 2995. 1-2,000 for Skycraft 892.
And as you can see here, and now we're but with the family and work, I know you are a busy man. Hey, it doesn't one day off stream. Yeah, we can do that also. We can do that also. If I have some, we're 106 miles away from
American 1609 is sending on a flight level 21041.
Let me lower this a little bit. I was just waiting for him to call me. The time I don't have it, I'll send you my information. This is X-Plane 11. I do not have any scenery out here. Find the Mooney. A little bit off topic than what I usually fly, but not bad at all. And since we have land, we'll do an outside view. But I am going to get with you. I'll get with you off stream. I'll give you my number, so when you can text me, because it's easier for you to text me than try to get a hold of me some other way. And then if I'm not busy or anything, I'll shoot you a text and we'll do it off stream. Sogan, if you want to do the same thing, let me know. 102 miles. So if we go back over here, guys, not procedures, our flight plan, we're going to Linden Airport. And I don't think there's only an approach. Oh no, they have a tower. Pretty good. So 121.0, let's just get this. 121.0, let's just get this set up now. So when he does ask us, the only thing we have to set up is the tower next. So we're set up for approach. There is no, oh, there is an ATIS. It just came up. All right, let's see what it has here. Information Delta. All right, it's raining now, so I'm not using real world weather, so I'm not going to even worry about this, but let's see where they're. It's 299 or 5, few at 10. Wow, 1,000. Kubel and Nimbus counts broken at 22. Arrival expect ILS approach. Runway 14 visual approach. Available at 10. Let's see what they have on. What made me do it is we were all supposed to be flying, all of us together. All the guys from Vatstar, we all picked the Mooney. G-nice for you. So we were all going to be taking off all together, all of us flying the Mooney, so it would be all together and the same speeds and everything. And that didn't happen. As you can see, our friend Phil is probably still on the ground in RSW. That's the only reason why I took something totally different out of my norm. And Chuckley, when's the last time you did an ILS in IMC to minimums? I can't even remember, Chugly.
121.0, sir, aspect of 892, thanks.
I can't even remember the last time. So if I can't remember, that means it hasn't happened.
American 1609, contact approach
121.0. Jose, how are you? Yeah, I'm almost there. I'm 93 miles. There's some people still in the ground in RSW. I took off. You already landed. Position and altitude checks for 7 Delta Romeo. Thank you, sir. So, 25 people are still there. I did that with a snowstorm to punish myself. DS doesn't have vectors either, so I was doing my best not to crash my excuse me, on the ground there. Where are you? It's not doing, remember when we were talking, my EGT goes higher when I lean that way. Oh, I just took it out of the green. It's all screwed up. Yeah, I was trying to remember what we talked about. My fuel flow is like... Oh, there it goes. Okay. Gotcha. There we go. It's so different, isn't it, Cosmo? Don't go too high. All right, we're still looking good. We're 23 minutes before we have to switch. We're at 1799 on the fuel flow. Let me see in regarding to that. Chuckley, why? Do you want me to? I'm scared. Every time I try to switch to weather, something happens, and I try not to switch it as much. Yeah, I'm only at 5,500. Oh, I thought you guys were staying low. Where did you go up to? Did you guys go up to 7,500? Oh, you went up to 13,000 feet. No, I was doing VFR. I was showing the people the ground and true earth so you can look at it. I didn't go up that high. I sure didn't go that high. Oh. Now, the last time I did an actual IMC approach was the day before my check ride. I flew the plane out in IMC and... This one has oxygen right here. This Mooney does. We can turn it on if we go higher. The oxygen. I could have went higher, but I stayed at 5,500. You guys know I always fly low, so you can see everything. I mean, I could have went higher. I could have looked to see what the winds aloft were. Cosmo, what was the winds aloft at 13,500? Because I wasn't using real-time weather because the weather here in Florida is terrible today. So I wasn't really paying attention too much to that. Yes, it has juggly. Yeah. You didn't use real weather. So did you have one knot of tailwind all the way there? Chuggly, look at this. This is the one I've been flying. I usually don't fly this one. Nice little Mooney. Do you like it?
Winner 760 with you at 6,000.
With you. I thought I had a thing here that I can put with you. Let me see if it works. With you.
Winner 762, Nassau,
Santa Cruz. Oh, I guess I didn't finish it. It didn't work. Ah, darn. Damn, it didn't work.
Pilot discretion, 103,005 for AGV Tango.
I don't know why would the for planes. For planes with no oxygen panel or pressurization, I use supplement oxygen in a loose canister. It's in the Lewis script add-on that you will fill on the ground, then turn on the and burn rate. Depends on the number of masks that are being used. Yep. The only thing is I got to change it. I have to find out, since it's X-plane and I can't change the tail number, I got to have someone change the tail number. I got to reach out to my buddies. There's two guys that I know. It's been a while, but I gotta see if they can change this to November 7 Delta Romeo for me.
Santa Azure Tango, where's that traffic gonna be coming from?
He's going to be at just 12 o'clock, 6,000.
Roger, looking for the traffic, Azure Tango.
Traffic reporting 15 miles at 12 o'clock.
Alright, guys, if you guys haven't seen it, Chuckley just put it in the forum. If your plane doesn't have oxygen, use that link there so you can put it in there. Like your 172s. He'll work on the 172s, right, Chuggly?
Six,
Cosmo, how was your flight?
That's 516 request frequency change.
I wonder why I can't send a message. It keeps on popping me out. Any plane that doesn't have O2. Okay, perfect. Any plane that doesn't have O2. Yeah, I realized that because as soon as I got to Bimini, like a few miles from Bimini, I got flight following. I don't think Miami Center was, they weren't, I don't know if they were fully staffed. I don't know. But it looked like when I was passing Miami, it was only one person. So they couldn't handle all of that traffic coming through there. So, Chugley, you're saying that you have to fill it. Oh, you can't fill it in the air if you forget. You have to do it on the ground or else the O2. Okay, perfect. What's going on today?
Nassau Center, Alpha 121, copy data, squawk code 4410.
Affirm 4410, 141 radar contact 15 miles west of.
Wow, that's good.
Roger. Nassau Center, hello. It's Delta Fox Trotter Oscar, pronounced the Fallout 420.
Wow. Sogan put.
Hey. Descend 11,000 and direct to Ray J for default
420.
Chugley is. Chugley, did you hear. You guys hear our good friend Phil? Mr. Polite. He's flying, I think, a jet. And look at. He left an hour ago and he's catching up like real quick. Oh, shit. I forgot to change it to GPS. What was I doing? I was following the VOR before and messed that up because I wasn't paying attention. No pick on that page for you. It's just a little graphic interface. I don't understand why in the world I can't. Is it popping out here? Nope. I mean, the water looks good. Look at this. We should be coming up to approach here pretty soon. And let me just double check. Yeah, we should be getting out to approach here pretty soon. Because right now, like they said, we are 58 miles, 20 minutes out. Oh, shoot. All right, leave it like that because it goes up to. First time, one of.
7 is 12000.
What the hell?
Foxconn 37, Nassau Center. Good afternoon. Where are you located?
Just coming out of Nassau, 12000.
Sogan, try it now. Thank you, Sogan.
Oh boy.
So, I don't know why people do that crap. It just doesn't. Why? So we have 24 gallons in our right, 21. We have plenty to make it with only 55 miles. We're burning 36. Yeah, we'll have enough. IFR. I think what happened too, I wasn't expecting to sit on the ground for that long, especially when I was flying just VFR, but it is what it is. The worst thing we can do is cheat and go up here and put more fuel. Thank you, Sogan, for doing that for me. I really do appreciate that. Yeah, I gotta Chugly, I gotta find out what bot. I didn't think I have too many bots. I only had Streamlabs. But still. Alright, let me check to see where we're at right now. We are 52 miles. Approach is dialed in right now. And then the weather at, we're not using real world weather, but if we want to, we can hit it here, MY, November, November. We can hit it on chat and see what it comes up. 132, all right. Winds are at 220 at 8. See, it's raining. I mean, the weather here is bad. Look at that, cumulus nimbus clouds are here. Scattered, broken, 299 or 5. Thank you so much. Thank you, Sogan. I really do appreciate that. What, you know, there was one time a stream, several streams ago, like a bot came in and I got like 150 followers in less than 15 seconds. I might be exaggerating. It could have been 30 seconds. I don't know. But it was crazy. I had to turn off my alerts. All right, so we're not using real-world weather, so of course all that information has gone out the window. But we do have information delta, if they ask. We're going to be landing on runway 14 because the FBO... Wow, 1 hour old. I thought the METARs on here is supposed to be closer enough to almost real-world weather. Am I wrong? And I wish they had a way that we can do... ATIS.
Alright, over to Nassau approach 121 flat. Default off 420. Thank you.
Nope, it doesn't do it.
See ya.
And yeah, we're getting closer. Yeah. But you know how I've watched a streamer. I think it was Aviator. Shoot, I want to say it was Aviator. Someone I saw, they put... Oh, you know what it is? I think they were using PE. They put exclamation ATIS and then the airport. It gave him the weather and the, you know, the delta, whatever it was.
Thanks, baby.
about to get spicy for this virtual day.
Spicy like them pajama pants.
Hey, the camera is staying up here. This is not the second day.
Center Mooney, 7 Delta Romeo.
Mooney 7 Delta Romeo, contact Nassau approach 121.0.
121.0 for 7 Delta Romeo. Have a good day. See ya. See, I knew we were getting closer. Nassau approach, good afternoon. Mooney 7 Delta Romeo, just coming over Ray J, leveled at 5,500.
7 Delta Romeo, Nassau approach, expect runway 10, flying 140.
Expect 10, fly 140 for 7 Delta Romeo. All right, let's go over here. We're going to do heading, and then we're going to do 140 as expected. And we're going to get, let me check. Well, let me start to put every, we should fly over by
American 1609.
Alabama.
Negative. Yeah, what's our sequence?
1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
All right.
Let's see where we're at compared to where they're trying to give us something. Hmm.
That was for me, default 420, left 050 to center maintain 3000.
Confirmed. And the 65 Sierra Papa maintain 160.
Huh. Sounds like Mr. Polite's going to land before us. And he started later. And as you can see, they're vectoring us away.
19.5.
What they're going to do is they're probably going to give us direct to Jobib. Well, they're not going on VFR, but most likely that's where they're sending me to. Direct to Jobib.
As I approach, this is Phenom, November 6 Alpha at 11,000, information Lima.
November 6 Alpha, now so approach.
That's what I'm going to assume.
Down to 5,000 and expect ILS 14, November 6 Alpha.
So since we already know we're going to go there, they're going to give us 10 approach. And I'm just going to put that just to get it. So we have it. Is it bad weather? Okay, so let's go over here. We already got everything set up. We have Delta, and then... And we'll change it over 119-500. And we'll go to that. Not worse, but enough to be interesting, looks like. All right, let's check here. For flight.
Right turn on course, maintain VFR below 12,000.
Right turn on course, VFR below 12,000.
Actually, I have it right here. I just... Holy Jesus. Look at all the weather. Look at all the weather coming out of Florida. Let me just get this out of the way so I can see it. Look at all this weather.
American 1609 is going to maintain 2000.
2000 American
1609. And I don't know if you can see Alabama. Is it capturing it? Because I have the. Not a good day to fly. Not a good day. Let me just enter here, select the runway. We're going to do... And as you can see, they're vectoring this out.
Confirm heading
All right, we're 21.
What did ILS 21 for approach?
170. Put out ILS 14. American.
It sounds like he's eating. Information echo. Everyone's stepping on each other right now. All right, we're still doing good. All right, let me just go back over here. Let's get prepped. All right, NASA. Looking on that. Approach, you got stepped on, but it seems like you advised enter left base and descend out of 5,500 to 1,500 into 10. All right, so. And we'll start descending here. We can go back over here. Not the worst, but enough. Yeah, it is. Okay, so we're going to be there. At Jobid, we're supposed to be at 2. But we're flying VFR, guys.
Okay, left 150 is established on the localizer. Stay at 3000. Fall 420.
And let us just check out. We're doing good. Everything is fine. And we do have echo. We're doing pretty good, guys. Not bad at all. Top of descent. We're 7 miles. Did I just lose my autopilot? Oh, I hit it and it made me turn again. It resequenced me. Oh, we're still looking good here. All right, we're still looking good. We're ATIS it's been taken care of. And we're there.
140, airport 141.
Bahamas 6 Alpha, 3 miles from Mooney, turn left heading 170, maintain 3000 to establish clear LS
2500.
Left 170, maintain 3000 until establish clear LS 14 November 6 Alpha.
American 6 Juliet Alpha, turn right heading 200.
Right heading 200, American 6 Juliet Alpha.
Airport 141, fuel should be 12 o'clock, about 18 miles for fuel, sir.
Right, we're just coming up to Joby. We were supposed to be around 2,000. And he wants us to go down to... A little bit different from the Bonanza, I tell you that right now. Everything is still good. Seatbelts are on.
Tower, 119.5, follow 420, thanks.
Number 6 Alpha, reduce the van, approach speed and contact tower 119.5, see ya.
Contact tower 119.5, November 6 Alpha, thank you, see ya.
Good. Vatstar 744, turn right heading 110 to center, maintain 5000.
Right, 110, maintain.
And it sounds like Phil is already coming in for a landing. I don't know if you guys heard him or not. Seven Delta Romeo, have the field in sight. 119.5 for 7 Delta Romeo, have a good night, see ya. Alright. All right, here we go, guys.
November 6 Alpha, if possible, can you do a right 360? Roger, right 360, November 6 Alpha.
Good afternoon, Tower Mooney 7 Delta Romeo on final for runway 10.
Mooney 7 Delta Romeo, Nassau Tower, good afternoon. Wind 210 at 9 knots, runway 10, clear to land, hold short of runway 14.
Clear to land 10, hold short of runway 14 for 7 Delta Romeo. All right, we are in position to land. Thank you for everyone that's been watching today. Thank you for all the follows. And we're coming into NASA from the Vatstar event that we had for today. I'm going to see if this will actually capture the approach, guys. Oh, I didn't set the thing in there. Never mind. What am I doing? All right, there goes 7. Let's see if it captures right here.
Traffic.
All right, over to departure. Plant in there. 13. Good day.
Tower Nassau, airport 141. Good evening.
Yeah, good evening, Nassau Tower. Go ahead.
Yep, it is capturing. We'll slow down here. We'll bring it on here since we are getting a pretty good mixture is set. Prop is in. And gear is down. One notch of flaps. And we've been given instructions to hold short of runway 14 on 10. So this is what we're going
to
do. As you can see right here. And then we're going into General Aviation in Hotel 6.
Roger, clear for takeoff runway 14, no delays, and fly runway heading short, 7 Delta, thank you.
121.7.
Boulevard 141, Nassau Tower. I would like for you to make left traffic.
All right, airplane is mine. 3 green. Let me get it over
hello,
here.
Hello. American 62 did also accept the status 1-4.
American 62, yeah, up from Nassau Tower.
Descent looks pretty good here. Yeah, we're in a 3 mile final. Everything's still looking good. Trees dispense here. Oh, there goes the next notch of flaps, and it ballooned up a little bit. Which I figured that's what it was going to do. Good glide slope here, even though we're doing everything visual, but we have plenty of runway to wait and stop. Alright.
Alpha Foxtrot Tango 141, enter left base for runway 10.
Traffic!
Alright. Pull back.
Enter left base for runway 10. Yes,
and there's a landing, ladies and gentlemen. And there's the speed flaps.
Make a right turn down.
Not bad at all for a landing there, guys, don't you think?
Turn right, airport 141.
Thank you, sir. We'll keep the speed up there.
November 7, Delta Romeo, Nassau Tower. Welcome to Nassau. Expedite to the second left, which is Bravo. We'll shut the new 14 at Bravo.
Okay, we'll expedite on 10 to Bravo, make a left turn there, and hold short of 14, correct? All right, we're going to make a left turn here. Cosmo said, very nice, G-Night. Thank you guys so much. You told me to expedite. I don't want to... All right, we're clear through here. We'll clean up. Landing light, taxi, strobes, nabs. Ooh, I passed that. Darn it. And I believe you said contact ground. Nassau ground, good afternoon. Mooney, November 7, Delta Romeo, off of 10 on Bravo, holding short 14.
Mooney, 7 Delta Romeo, did Tower send you over to me?
I thought he... my apologies, I thought he told me to switch over after I cleared over Bravo off of 10, but I can switch back. I thought he told me to switch over.
Who's still on runway? Sorry, I don't see anyone on the runway.
Now we gotta wait. Didn't even spill the drink. Thank you, Chugley. We're just gonna wait. My dog's going crazy here. And Tower, 7 Delta Romeo is clear of 10, holding short of Bravo.
7 Delta Romeo Tower, roger. Did you hold it short for landing traffic?
Holding short for landing traffic, 7 Delta Romeo.
And, American...
I have a German Shepherd. After this, I have to take him out because he's going crazy. He is going crazy.
Vatstar 744, welcome to NASA. Make that left on Delta. Contact ground 121.7.
Landing traffic. There's another Vatstar. Expedite crossing over 1-4 and then stay on Bravo, then contact ground on the other side 121.7. Thank you for the ATC. Have a good day.
Yes, sir. You too. Western 001, be advised. Get traffic crossing runway 1-4. Should be no Falco.
Roger, Western 001.
And we're stuck behind this guy. And tower, I can't go any further past the movement area. I have a plane in front of me, just to let you know. 7 Delta Romeo. All right.
Follow 420, clear 32.
Roger, good day.
Thanks for the great service, man. We're done, see ya.
No problem, man. Thanks for flying.
Good time.
And ground, let's try this one more time. 7 Delta Romeo crossing over 1-4 on Bravo, headed to GA over Hotel 6, sir. Via hotel. All right.
That's a real life pilot, Dave Rendon. My friend, Dave Rendon.
Thank you, Mr. Polite.
Yeah, Roger.
Well, as you guys can see.
Going, 739 Echo. See, I didn't forget about you. I have a new Rodley. Can you let me know when you're ready to copy?
I don't have anything. Look at this. It's saying that this is an airport. I have nothing here. Do you see that? There's nothing here. There's nothing. I've never flown here before, but look. They're saying this is a GA ramp. According to my map, this is a GA ramp. Wow. Wow. We're going to just stop right here. Give me 1 second on here. Yeah. Scenery file is all messed up. Well, as you guys can see, I want to thank everyone that's come out. We are going to raid Boeing Sky Pilot today. But if you guys can give me a second to get all that information on there, I would really appreciate it. Mr. Blight, dang, wish you stayed back of the... Yeah, you're staying the night? I mean, you were flying that big old jet. You even beat me to the ground, even though I left... Even though I left before you. So I want to thank everyone else for coming out today for the Vatstar event, sixth year annual event for flying. As you can see, we were on the ground for a long period of time. And it was great flying the Mooney today from Florida to the other side of the Bahamas. So. But I really want to thank everyone that's come through and our mods, Sogan, G Nice for you. Thank you so much, Chugly and Quaz. Thank you so much, guys, the VIPs of the channel. Thank you guys so much for coming out. And everyone else that has flown with us today on this 2-hour and 23 journey to the Bahamas. Thank you so much. And as always, our next flight is Tuesday at 9:30, where we're going to be leaving out of Ann Arbor, where we left off. And we are going towards Buffalo. GA flying and everything else. But again, let's just say hi to Boeing Sky Pilot. He is starting his stream. And give him some love. Thank you again. November 7 Delta Romeo. You guys have a great night. Enjoy your Sunday. See ya.